Police are searching for the gunman seen here opening fire in Hamilton Heights earlier this month. Investigators say the shooters approached a 20-year-old man near West 144th Street and St. Nicholas Avenue. This was around 1 in the afternoon on July 5th. They fired multiple shots before riding away on Citi Bikes. No one was injured. One of the shooters was seen going over the Willis Avenue Bridge. Anyone with information is asked to contact police.